Welcome to Rage 2, episode 12. Let's do this. Probably don't even need this on. It's just again, I think it's affecting the quality of the recording. But oh well. Like anybody's gonna watch it anyway. I'm the only one that's probably gonna watch this the gameplay recording. Oh well. Alright, there's some more scumbags to go kill. That's that secret bunker. We now we can access that. For the vehicle. There we go. That'll probably make a well, I won't have to like, I'll probably only have to repair my vehicle every 6 minutes instead of every 5. Ruckus the Crusher. We'll go over this while we're here, I guess.
Crusher nest.
I have to make sure I got enough another health infusion. Some overdrives. That out. Health regeneration overdrive is overclocked to tracks, might as well clean. Alright, so far we got all of our dash. We severely reduce target acquisition, okay, definitely. And reduces incoming damage by 50% for 1-5. So maybe this might help me with these boss fights I'm about to go to. Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, that's a mission at Lucemia. Oh, yeah. Oh no, that's Gun Barrel. I'm supposed to, oh, that's part of, actually, that's part of the next mission after finding Gulio, I believe. Investigate the Bannon Authority base. I guess we're here. I guess we might as well go do this right now.
Exaggerated. The whole area is filthy with the mortal shroud.
Same punks who took Gulo. Try to get inside and give me that intel. Be careful. They're assholes. They're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they died just fine.
About those crusher boss fights, but I always get my ass whipped. I just maybe trying to fight them too, just like going in with the rocket launcher and not timing it. But it's throwing those barrels and it's charging at you and figuring it's like I can't move fast enough to get out of the way or something. I don't, whatever. Whatever. Hey, what was that? Wait a second. Drones withstand 50% more damage. And we get one of those at the vendors. Get an upgrade. maybe. I gotta get some more weapons. Think of all the weapons are. I got Rush. Wait a minute. Rush is. And then four more weapons. In the base. Alright. Investigate the abandoned authority base.
The authority hasn't used this place recently. I can tell you that much. Think this'll work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the authority current from here.
Intel attained. Project Archon. Archon. Quality must come first. General Cross, I understand that Archon's resource budget is extreme, and while I acknowledge that we are discarding a lot of raw materials, I want to assure you that this is necessary for my process. The notes that we recovered from Cavassier and Candence were incomplete, and I must experiment to confirm my hypothesis that they were too afraid to explore themselves. As we discussed, my primary focuses are effectiveness and discipline. I promise you that by the time I'm done, Archon will have yielded the most capable, loyal army of mutants that you could possibly hope for. Another one of those boss fights with the polarity things on their back, or the charging. I think we have to kill one of those.
Thank you.
Marshal, I'm looking at a jerry rig of pretty epic proportions. Shrouded have slapdashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the main line.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can.
Two data pads. I wonder if I missed them. Underway. General, I've begun my work on deciphering the data gathered from the ruined terminals of Drs. Kvasir and Tandon. Their work shows promise, and I believe that the real reason they failed to fire us was that they held on to their outdated notions of ethics and human practice. Yeah, they let those morals get in the way. That is humane practice. So antiquated. I assure you that my loyalties are to you. This project and the pacification of those who would stall our development. Together, we will achieve heights that would not have been possible with someone like Kvasir in my position. Project Archon is officially underway, and I have already begun gathering subjects. What else we have? Delay the detonation of engineers by 1 second. Immediately generate a bit of health on overdrive activation. Definitely do that. Ability to fall from heights without taking damage to any type of numbers reduced. Definitely run all damage. I think I have to unlock both of these to actually unlock this bottom.
Data is pouring in. Working. We struck gold. I got the lowdown on the sex system.
Let's go.
Where were you when a million shrouded me to kill me?
Up the scrambler in no time. Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way.
Blending the light sources, they'll kind of look the same color. Intel attained. Project Archon modular constructs. Sir, I can confirm that the modular templates I described continue to be our best chance for developing an adaptable and dynamic military force. My team have each developed their own components, and we now have a pool of mutant parts, or MUPAR, as I have taken to calling them. These MUPAR consist of silicone skeletal structures combined with flesh tissue that we have grown in vats with increasing success. This method allows for much more flexibility and strength in our creations, it may be exactly what we need to achieve our Titan prototype. Okay. Oh, don't jump off there! Oh, I almost freaking killed myself jumping off the map. Almost jumped out into the abyss. Cool level design, the graphics, the game interiors. Oh, they have like this technologically advanced structure in the rock in the side of a mountain like this. It's cool. Now we just with that. I think we got those done. I think return to Marshall, the signal. We got that taken care of. We still got a couple missions for that. The meantime, well, for this episode, let's finally go explore that secret bunker. Now that we got access, and we'll start doing some of these missions in the Torn Plains. We'll level up. We'll work our way up to here, and then we'll get the rest of the arcs.
On the way, let's roll. am Garcia the Gregarious.
Yeah, I know your name and your chat.
Trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables.
Oh, with pleasure. I can.
Crushing a bug. Pathetic.
Can't stop, both. Stop. Until I can. I want to start that. Wrong. For those old two, Bastier, Escondarian, Holbeck, and Rosenberg, you all know what Mr. Tusk wanted. We will go ahead with the procedure. I have diverted the funds and the facilities off the books. I'm counting on all of your support for this, as well as your discretion. We start tomorrow.
What? Rebuilding a free speech platform?
I am connected. I am all powerful. Surely you must see that. Surely you tremble at my power.
Not at all. time, right. I don't know, I got that kind of dad track. The dad track is for the dad pass. Metallotain, Daily Herald cover story. Elton Tusk presents a vision for the future. We will all have tiny robots called nanotrites in our bodies, except for this superstar. I'm on the verge of a breakthrough, says the great science mogul. I don't give a shit about your shot breakthrough. Daily Herald cover story. Elon Musk is dead. The groundbreaking scientist, entrepreneur, and multi-billionaire has died of a heart attack at the age of 68. We will honor his last will and legacy, said Dr. Berilio, chief scientist and board member of Tusk Industries. One more data pad and PR.
Choice. Robots, advance from your hiding places. Kill! Ah, my robots! My beautiful robots!
This guy's dramatic, huh? So cool level design. I love these underground bunker areas. Kind of dark, you turn some lights on. Thanks. Did I enter the Matrix?
No further! Not one step. Your tiny mind cannot even begin to comprehend the wonders I have created.
That's all there is, huh? Pickled brain. Hooked up to some serious computer power, though.
What are you talking about? I am in the system. I have transcended my mortal form. No, my mind is infinite. Please don't hurt me.
This is twisted shit. You haven't transcended anything.
I am immortal. I see and hear all. Once the network was filled with life and light, boundless creativity, boundless information, so much lost to darkness.
Okay, I've seen enough.
I think the rest of the stuff is up top here. Stop the elevator. See that? It's like the lighting, the way they have, where they have it placed. You can hardly see that. That intel attained emergency security protocol. Level Omega security protocol in effect. Elevator access limited to presidential level clearance only. In case of error, consult a centralized security server. Location, Eden Space Center. All right, that even tells you that you have to do that Eden Space Center to get presidential level clearance. That's the first time I've ever went there, and I've never been able to access to it. I usually do that story mission before I get all here. All right, location confirmed. Secret bunker is not secret no more.
One of them bandit dens again.
Second. shotgun shells from the same way. Something to eat? Kinda hungry. Killing somebody just makes you hungry, you know? Do it. up on everything. There's a couple more bodies.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Yeah, you feeling good, Wonder Woman? You get deep inside you. Is it any wonder making Wonder Woman wonderful? That's a pit stop. I thought it was a defensive mission. Yeah, well, we might as well get that while we're here, even though that's a five. All right.
Bandit pit stop.
Yeah, it's not cool. busting up my eye like that over and over.
Systems regenerating.
That's pretty messed up. You first you didn't even invite me to the party, then you don't stand still and let me kill you.
Systems fully restored.
That ain't right. Thank you. pulse for this is right next to us, so what's the sale? What's the bend? What y'all doing? That's no good. Different levels, there's different strengths of convoys depending upon what location you're in. Old mill is completed. Alright, let's go.
Percent integrity.
Systems fully restored.
Every once in a while, you find some enemies all banned out, blown out buildings.
Integrity.
mission. Oh, that was the forward command post. I thought it was, for some reason I was thinking it was a defend. That's why there were so many enemies in there at first. When you get like the defend, where you have to defend the missions, they'll have like, they won't have that many enemies. And then they'll spawn in afterwards while there's usually like five or six enemies when you get to the defend missions. Intel obtained. Operation High Tower report. Data pad. Delivered to local command. Our stealth gear has allowed us to scout the bottom level of Stilltown. Stilltown, and it seems like the only way in or out is an old service elevator. We need to be swift when we take out the ground level guards, and we'll only be able to take up six warriors at a time. It looks like the goon squad's numbers have split recently. We should strike before they can reinforce. The hated foe is unpredictable and brutish as always.
Meteor.
Yeah, as challenging as this game is, especially on the Ultra Nightmare, it's like you can die really fast after like you've been watching the playthrough. It's one of the reasons I go in there and like I soften up these targets with the. That's why one of the reasons I'm using my the Phoenix when I can and before I go into these areas because. I mean, it just, you go through a lot of resources. Just the enemies, especially these immortal shrouded, it takes so much damage. You can go through, you know, but what I was gonna say is, they really put a lot of resources in the areas, most of the areas here. It's just a matter, it's like, you just go through so many resources, like using health, and then like, you gotta like, keep recrafting. To kind of cut down on that, but it's a lot.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
If I was playing Nightmare difficulty, I would be engaging in more in close quarters combat with my weapon, like my firearms, instead of using this Phoenix as much. Because honestly, it's more fun to play the game with like as a first person shooter instead of using this vehicle for. Do what we gotta do. I like the continuity. I like, if you watch the first couple episodes, I was spend a lot of time doing the same areas over and over again. I just kind of want to, like, since I'm recording this, I want continuity. And I want to keep dying a lot. Alright, and we got meteorites right near us. We'll go get that. I think we'll leave this here when we go. Let's see, that's next. Go get this. I want to go to head back towards the why is that not waypoint on?
We're here, sport.
Oh, because it's right now. I want to gonna go get some upgrades. up all your stuff? You're so clumsy. My weapon wheel, I got the, throw grenades and wing sticks when I move my middle mouse button to the left. Sometimes if you made it, I change that to, sometimes it's pretty fun. You can push the middle mouse button to the left and to the right for two configurable buttons. And when I push it to the, it's too sensitive. When I push it to the left, sometimes it freaking activates the mouse wheel. Alright, that's it. This is done. I just got the new resources. Spring, get some upgrades, sell some stuff, resupply, and then we'll go back out.
We're here, Spork.
Don't go up ahead. don't want to do that. I just prepared the vehicle already. Knock it off.
Sorry, sport. I'm fresh out of bullets.
I'm a superstar.
Has a decent game save system. Unlike the first raid, you can manually save that. The first raid, the game will only save at the beginning of any of the missions. Kind of the same, I think this is pretty kind of the same, but the mission. Especially on the higher difficulty levels, the first raid, you can spend like 40 minutes in a mission, and then like not make it pass, and then start back all the way, have to go through 40 minutes of gameplay. Where these missions, there's more of them, but they're not quite as strong. Alright, so you gotta go up the elevator. Take a ride. Time to go.
Thank you.
here.
Falls to pieces.
fucking tired of crap.
They're all eliminated. They're not all eliminated.
shit. All the goons. Oh, except for the two that are still left, so you die and have to do that all over again. Fucking bullshit. Well, that was some fucking bullshit. They almost got me there. That heavy was a trick hit. Fucking take fucking 6 direct hits with fucking rockets from a rocket launcher. An art chest, with a one more storage container and 2 data pads.
Data pads. Yo, Rag-Rat! I heard your crew took Stilltown. Good job, you crazy goon bastard!
I took it over now.
Strongbox, not far from now. Yeah, we need to blow up some old arty thingy in the box as the Stilltown is holding poo explosives! Oh, I need me some of that sweet bada boom!
This is one of the areas they showcased, remember when they were first showing the good game before it was released. This is one of the areas that they would show a combat. It's pretty cool. Because it's an expansive area, and it's got all this verticality, and it's got all these turns, and it's really pretty, it's a really fucking kick-ass combat. The combat arenas in this game are really fucking thoughtful. There's a lot of variety. I mean, you have different arena types, but each one within their own type. Like, you got bandit dens, and then you got the defend locations, you got the pits, even the pit stops. They go out of their way to make each arena feel completely different. Even if they're the same type of objective. Plus, if you've ever played first-person shooters, and also I guess it's true in third-person shooters, but even though from the third-person perspective, it makes the game easier because you can see around corners before you turn the corner. But having the height advantage is an advantage. Having the height advantage in this game, climbing, like a lot of these, like having to go up vertical where they already have the height advantage, makes it even more challenging.
Dead kid. Canyon is good turf now! Fucking townies didn't stand a chance! I killed 8 of them before they even managed to stab me! Which reminds me, find a bottle of that Medi-Al Cool. Oh, and some swill too. Now strike that! Send me 2 bottles of Medi-Al Cool! It's better drinking than the swill. This goon deserves some top shelf shit! Goon World, baby!
So yeah, let's go back to Wellspring. We're probably about as we level up, we'll be able to get through these areas faster, but probably about 20 more hours of gameplay. Yeah, because this is a larger area, but there's not quite as many missions to do there. Same with the Dune, they got the Shrouded Immortal, they got some really, plus they got the electrical armored enemies out there. Alright, let's go back to Wellspring, we're on this episode.
Fixes up. Do you need an overhaul?
Wow, we got $1,000 cash. That's good. Get us some more ammo for our EFG. Hopefully, we don't end up freaking firing it. Firing it off with.
Wait! No, never mind.
Yeah. Hey, Wade.
You! Hi.
What's up?
He's dead! He ran
you can go look
the
into that mute.
Kind of problem if you want to help.
Stab him. Stuttering skulkers wanted for sabotaging vehicles in the Chaz car races, poisoning the perfectly good pot of waste and spaghetti. How dare they? I'm going to go kill someone.
Greenhaven, he said. And now he's gone!
Oh no, are you sure?
My brother was with him. He saw them drag him down and carried off. They were eating him as they went.
What?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I've heard enough of that. Was that kid caravan?
Stilltown contract is still up and urgent as ever. A caravan master's gratitude is nothing to sneeze at either.
Better take that contract down. Oh, yeah. I took care of it. Yeah,
so I've heard. Impressive work.
You did hurt.
We'll keep you in mind for the future.
$3,000 cash. Kick ass. Thanks, Flaghead. You got any more work for me? Damn, that pays out good. That was worth it. Stay out of the game again.
Scared as well, huh? I don't blame you. That ruin is filled with the restless dead. You mark my words.
Here to see you, Cyberdot.
Right,
I stand ready to modify
only
you.
Only got one. I want to get a health upgrade. My weapon can do more damage, though. So I got two of those. I got none of those. I still got an overdrive. I got two of those. I usually have. Of course, I've only got, like, I still got half the missions to do, plus the deal.
I suggest more modification material.
Sentient life form access random memory.
Care of that?
Have you been up to Drop Dead Canyon yet, Ranger?
Sure. Maybe,
I'm telling you, it will be worth your time.
I need a new face, people. I'm just saying, it's their own damn fault if they ain't got the balls.
The one in the tempo.
Pow, 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 blam.
Stuff.
Got ammo, all kinds. What's your preference?
Looking for mod. Core.
So beautiful.
All three. We got three upgrades. All right. Resources for crafting. Oh, looks like that's about it. sold. That was
not a pack. I am launching.
There goes $1,300.
Greetings.
Did I take care of that yet?
I think I made myself clear about the urgent situation in the factory.
Some money first.
Are you going to do it?
I need the resources. I need money to. All right.
Come in! Come close!
I trust you have the raw materials I need to do my work.
Alright, so we can get 3 more upgrades here. We'll get health. We'll get. Three little bounces. That will get another weapon. Kick ass.
Excellent.
You seem to be hoping well. Ooh. Data pad. Paying you for that last shipment. You bring me broken dregs and expect me to put it on display in my palatial home? I told you 5 times that I wanted your best, and what do you bring me? Battered box of broken metal and plastic? Unacceptable. You best make it up to me next time, otherwise you can look elsewhere for your next contract.
Looks like a bit of a
workshop. All right, let's see. All right, so in the next episode, I think we're going to focus on getting the rest of the arcs, even though I want to get that.
What's going on?
That, even though that's like a level 9 or something, I'm getting that. I need to get all the rest of the weapons. So, game save. Alright, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed watching this episode. We shall see you in the next episode. Keep fighting the good fight. Peace.